processing Asian carp in Wycliffe, Kentucky.
I think it's a top of the line facility. I think that they can handle, you know, several thousand pounds of these a day.
Then we're going to show our mussels off here at the Department of Fish and Wildlife.
We raise mussels here of several rare species and endangered species.
Next on Kentucky Afield.